Breaking right now at 6:30 on CBS News Philadelphia. A Pennsylvania state trooper has been taken to a hospital after being hit by a vehicle on I-95 South in Chester. We're being told the trooper has serious injuries. Police say the trooper was out of his vehicle at the time. This happened around 3:30 this afternoon. It's still not clear how this incident happened and how the trooper was hit, but we are working to get more information and will bring you any updates as we get them.